Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place. No orders for me?
No. This shouldn't require much strategy.
How do we get through all that?
Taking that on, or something. The choice is yours. Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
Numbers. Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers, you make up for in tactics. A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild
Marshall, pretty badass to take that down, right?
You're up to it. Let's see what you can do.
Can't find it fresh.
Well done, men.
Thank you, sir.
Praise from the Marshal is praise indeed.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime.
What? I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it. And see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light. What was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
You need a key. Hello? Locked. Total
hey,
shocker.
Something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
Nice! Another one. I think I can handle this all by myself.
Sorry!
Here I am! better than good.
Good to go.
Wait, hear that? Ooh, this looks promising.
An ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Let's do this!
Okay!
Heads up, everyone! I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Weird.
The hell?
Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline.
Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to... miss an ominous thing like that.
Huh.
What now?
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Oh.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Enjoy it while I can.
Almost. Got it.
That far.
Rely on your friends more.
What do you mean?
You'll understand in time.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world. Here we come.
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's better. More stuff to see and do.
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Claim region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalin.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. It's heat.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
It's really you. So good to hear your voice.
fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
How about more shots of Gladium?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Should be a nice change of pace. Could use a bite to eat.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Nacht.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be. Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
The boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work, no matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could. What can I do you for? Y'all see anything you like? Won't be a sec.
Oh, yeah, here it comes.
Had your fill? Good.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
Onward.
Yep.
Here goes nothing!
What can I say?
Let's be done with this ritual!
Nothing to it.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Knocked. Overhead.
I'm going all out.
I'll back you up, Knocked.
I'm counting on you.
Quick and easy.
Close it out, Gladio.
Better snap some shots while I've got the chance.
Want some?
Let nothing stand in your way.
Got the back.
Any plan on the tower?
Plow right through them?
I'll circle around then.
For where?
Bring on the next one.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
One funky looking mountain. Wouldn't want to pass up a shot of this. Can I?
I guess so.
Shoot.
All right! Let's get a little closer then. Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
It's just for you!
Can't stop Nacht.
What can I say?
My pleasure.
Rumble us for wear.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Love the lighting.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Sounds like you're having fun.
It's bedtime.
Yeah. Master Sid.
Not bad.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Well taken.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Oh!
This is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous, and to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? What do you want to know? Reckon I could ask for your help? Get her done. My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Best of luck to you. Reckon I could ask for your help? Get her done. I'll take care now. Thank you.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Watch this!
Just out of my mind! Pronto, double time it!
On your mark,
Noct.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
How should we do this, Noct?
Just do whatever.
Not helpful.
No big deal.
My pleasure. Supreme Great Titan's over, buddy.
I thought I was a goner.
Agnes!
Even our best still isn't good enough.
Now with that attitude, Gladio.
Back with us?
Better than ever.
This is no time for a nap. You're a lifesaver.
You're surely overmatched, Doc.
Knocked. Overhead.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
fiend fit to be eaten.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out come supper.
Let's do this.
Right.
Engage the enemy with caution.
Well, here we are.
You forget about us? Tell us what to do!
Simmer down now.
I am feeling it today!
If you say so.
Time to book!
Pronto, double time it!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good?
Morning.
Sup.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Man, who knew Kor was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Here we are.
Hostiles on your right!
Thanks.
They won't know what hit them.
My hero.
It's time.
Damn! Try to hit him from behind! Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Knock?
Not. We should make haste for Lestal.
Yeah. Don't keep my sister waiting.
Behind you, Knocked!
Got it.
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means.
Ready for this?
Well, here we are.
Hooked up! Nice one, Bronco.
Immaculate.
That's what I call teamwork.
No big deal.
Drat.
Gladio, do it!
Right? Hey!
Sorry!
Wouldn't be the same without you, Ignis.
Thank you.
Opening.
I'm impressed.
Highness. The hell you do?
Come on. So these are Imperials.
They have no idea what they're up against. This can't be. That was close.
Too big.
Let's move. Right.
Oh, yeah.
It's time. Knock.
Yep.
Engage the enemy with caution.
Double-timing! This is in trouble!
Hey, don't overdo it.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing. These are Imperials.
I might choke a boat all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Knocked! Overhead!
Hostiles on your right!
Thanks. Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
When it rains.
Less whining, more working.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Magitech engine. It's close.
Let's move.
Yeah.
It's time. Wrap that up more quickly.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Octo!
Well, here we are.
Real nice here.
Yeah.
As they come.
If you guys are.
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio!
I'm afraid break time's over, buddy.
I thought I was a goner. All better?
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Thank you. None the worse for wear. Yeah.
Bring on the next one.
We got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? I wasn't part of the deal. Last thing I need now.
Here we are.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
We're here to support you in times of need.
What would I do without you?
Clonto's barely hanging on.
Yeah, good looking out. My hands are getting a little clammy.
Back with us?
And better than ever.
How are we?
Getting by.
Agnes!
No
quarter. Done. Nailed it. Out of the way.
Thanks. Just out of second.
Sweet. That was to the best of us.
Watch yourself, Doc.
I know.
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio. Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
Get
lost. Never knew what hit him.
Yeah. That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
So, what's with the sweltering heat around here?
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shard. We're close. Blessed weather.
Totally.
Magitek engine. It's close.
To death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time! Likes.
Yeah, I know.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Thank you.
You want to make camp?
Came from.
Thank you.
Up for more?
Knocked. Overhead.
Let's do it!
One minute it's pouring, the next it's over.
Sudden weather changes. Think we'll see a rainbow?
Hit them.
Should be good practice.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
Nart, back me up! Try this!
Inside of you.
Sorry!
Get it! Ignis!
If I may.
On your mark, Noct.
How are we? Getting by.
Well, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Not Gladio!
Smash!
Who's dying of thirst here?
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Ha ha ha!
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Not bad.